Hi, hello there. It's me, Mr. Roberts. Mr. Roberts is dressing a little bit casual today. There's this guy named, I'm a comedian. Hi, my name is Pigslop, and I'm not kosher. Why didn't you laugh at my joke? And this other guy named Mike Sheehan, why did Boeing Dispatcher get chosen as the pig anus? I'm at this poppy festival, but what would Pigslop be doing here? He wouldn't be buying flowers for his girlfriend or kissing his mother's feet. I'm sorry I forgot Mother's Day. Here's this flower I bought for you. No, he'd probably be getting, like, because this is a poppy festival, he'd probably be getting high off of opium or something. And Mike Sheehan, he's so mad at the dispatcher for not being chosen as a pink anus. I think it's because he would have been in gay porn films. And this is not stuff you should do, kids. Mike Sheehan probably likes other men, and you don't realize it. Now, who do you believe? Children, sometimes you're going to have to choose a side of whoever you think is telling the truth. And these people are not out to ruin YouTube, but they're acting totally strange. But who do you believe? A guy named Pigslop? I gotta have poppies! I gotta feed that opium addiction! Or do you believe a guy named Mike Sheehan? The boy dispatcher got chosen as a pig and why did I get chosen? So until next time, goodbye!